Good day, viewers. You're welcome to The Lord TV, your number one fantastic reality TV that gives you all that it takes to be enlightened on trending news, such as politics, entertainment, sports, and so on. Viewers, I appreciate your time and patience while viewing, watching, and subscribing on my channel. A very big thank you and more grace to your elbow. So if you are new on this channel, please kindly click on the subscribe button as well as already subscribed. Please don't forget to drop your comment whenever I drop new videos. Through this, thank you. Ciao, ciao. One love. News of the day. Miyetti Anla blasts Wale Soyinka and calls for Obasanjo's arrest. Nobel laureate Professor Wale Soyinka yesterday said it had become obvious that the problem confronting Nigerians were beyond President Muhammadu Buhari. Soyinka spoke when he played host to some students who paid him a visit on his 85th birthday. The literary icon said, "Why state governments differ in success rates, central government has failed." He called on the federal government to shun partisanship and focus on good governance to the Nigerian populace. He suggested that a conference be called where debates on the situation of the country will be discussed. The problem of this nation are beyond the solution that can be offered by this government. That's the first admission. They have to stop thinking in partisan government, Soyinka said. Always been a major problem with successive governments. It's easier to the state level to say that a particular state is definitely doing better than another state, but the central government has failed. That's my view in the main. There is a minimal level which any government elected to power must achieve to be considered a true representative of the people. Look at what's happening today with the cartel. That's a security issue which should never have reached this level. That singular act has resulted in hundreds of people being killed. Farms were taken over. It has wiped away a lot of the positive. They need to confront this nation as a habitation of human beings where very serious issues like economy, security, even threats of secession come up every day and condemn time. A national conference, what I call a Ndaba across all section, which we all meet and debate everything, including the economy of this nation. Thank you for listening to this news. Please, viewers, your contribution and comments is highly welcomed. Don't forget to leave your comment behind, subscription button as well as the bell button to get more updates. Thank you.